Hello, beautiful souls. Right now we are at the archaeological site of Panama Viejo. Viejo means old, so it's the old Panama. Basically, old Panama actually got burned down because it got burned down by pirates in the late 1600s. So yeah, so basically there's a couple of ruins over there and we're gonna go and visit. So yeah, should be interesting.
These ruins are really interesting.
Look at this little buddy. Hey, little buddy. How's it going?
So here they have like this type of like old brick. It's very interesting. Hey. Anyways, it looks kind of like more solid than the bricks we have today. I have no clue what this building is, but it's a big building that is actually still quite intact. Let's go and take a look. Okay, they've reconstructed, I guess, the second floor. Looks like they're doing a lot of renos to try to like refurbish it to like to its former glory. Oh my god, I get it. It's an old church. Like a little Jesus or something there, I don't know. It's really interesting. This is obviously an old well, for sure. So yeah, so there was some activity here in the 1500s, and then in the 1600s, like 100 years later, it was destroyed and abandoned. 1671. So this is hypothetically what the city was looking like before it actually got burned. Friends, let's go take a quick look at the Museum of the Old Panama. Museo de la Mayor. I guess Museum of the Mayor? I don't know, I'm not an expert.
Sí. Acá se encontraron los pasitos, los ojos, los ojos.
So my friends, this concludes today's video about the ruins of Old Panama and also the little museum tour there. So have a beautiful and gorgeous day, and thanks again for watching. Take care of yourselves. Peace.